American broadcaster Wolf Blitzer was born on 22nd March 1948 in Augsburg, then West Germany, and is one of the most famous journalists as an anchor for television news and related news comments. His first name, Wolf, is derived from his maternal grandfather. So, just how rich is Wolf Blitzer as of mid-2017? Celebrity.Money estimates that Wolf has a net worth of over $20 million, accumulated from his journalistic and broadcasting endeavors, which began in the mid-1970s. Blitzer's parents were Auschwitz Holocaust survivors, migrating to the U.S. after Wolf was born. Wolf Isaac Blitzer completed his graduation from the famous West Senior High School in Kenmore and completed his BA degree with a major in history from Buffalo University in 1970. Blitzer then completed his International Relations Master's degree at John Hopkins University in 1972. Wolf began working as a journalist with a news agency affiliated with Reuters, where his work was highly appreciated by his seniors, and Jerusalem Post editor Mr. Ari Rath also came to know about Blitzer's work, and he hired him for the post of Washington correspondent for an Israeli newspaper published in English. He covered Jonathan Pollard's arrest and trial in 1986, an American Jew arrested on spying charges for Israel. He became the first journalist to interview Jonathan, and later Blitzer wrote the book called Territory of Lies, which was related to the Pollard affair. It was in 1990 when Blitzer got a chance to work with CNN. He won several accolades while working with the network, including the Cable Ace Award in 1991 for his team's excellent coverage related to the first Gulf War, fought in Kuwait. He worked as CNN correspondent covering the White House from 1992 to 1999, and during the same period received an Emmy Award in 1995 for his coverage of the city bombing in Oklahoma. Blitzer covered the 2004, 2008, and 2012 elections for U.S. presidents, in 2004 winning the Journalist Pillar of Justice Award. His team members also won several awards and accolades, such as the DuPont Award for covering the Southeast Asian tsunami in 1999, and the Edward R. Murrow Award for covering the 9/11 terror attacks in 2001. In 2009, Blitzer appeared as himself in the documentary named Backdoor Channels, The Price of Peace, after which he worked on numerous films and TV shows. He's an avid fan of the Washington Wizards NBA franchise and participates in pregame video. He even appeared in an episode of Celebrity Jeopardy in 2009 and finished the round with $4,600. He started anchoring the 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time hour of CNN Newsroom in 2013 and worked till 2014 when the slot was given a new name, Wolf. In his personal life, Blitzer has been married to Lynn Greenfield since 1973, and they live in Bethesda, Maryland. They have one daughter, Elena Blitzer-Gendelman, born in 1981.